That's a greater serve. Yet again, is that lady Nataliya Goncharova a big one of this? That's a crisp point from the Russians. Always looking for Goncharova on the opposite side. That save the setter to serve. Big block at the net. It's all Russia at the moment, and it's all going the way of the home side. First appearance for our country. Big moments this for Korean ladies volleyball. And the dig is missed. Expressway Corporation. Who else would it be with a spike dig? Nataliya Goncharova, the opposite. Nobody upon nobody thought this would happen. There we go. Goncharova on the opposite side, one of Russia's go-to options, or die, win or bust here. Spike speed of almost 85 kilometers per. Reflection is kind for the home side. Give the second set, and with it, most likely they're not set. Another brilliant block. That's a knee grab. And who else would it be? Goncharova steps up once more.
Expecting the big hit. Nobody at home. So we're just repositioning herself a touch. This time it's the libero. defence is easily dealt with. No dealing with that one though. Goncharova on the rampage at the moment. Start a works team, an industrial team. I went to the managers and said I can start a professional side. I just want to take players away from the shop floor. I want them to play sport full time. Really was the starting point for what has become Gamova's diva mantle, doesn't she? But when you play like this, why not? So when the jump serve doesn't quite go right, you need to protect your head. Pass Russia. Mexico in the rally. That was an opportunist hit from Goncharova. You'll know now, you can't do that to players of Goncharova's height. So nice to serve again. He's composing himself. It's a very good serve. Going to be a free ball, is it? No, Volleyball gets a bit of heat on it. Mexico, though, go for another point. Kingdom with the pickup. Yeah, very nice. Touch well picked up by Galkina, the libero. Easily finished from the back line, very smooth.